Hey guys, Landbar Gaming, and I'm back with Plant vs. Zombies. Now apparently for some reason it's gonna be a different type of game through play. Okay, this is gonna get annoying. This is easy. How do zombies get sunlight on them? Okay, now it's getting a little stressful. That was a nice playthrough. I enjoyed it. And I did not. I started recording a little late because I did not expect Crazy Tom to get through, or Crazy Dave. This is very entertaining. Now I'm done. Okay, perfect. Make a zombie fight for you. Toss room, okay. But this is an obvious answer. All right, when is it done? Because I tried doesn't mean I'll download it. Ads nowadays. Oh, come on. What did your cactuses do again? I Why do they live so close to a cemetery? Why are there zombies in the first place? This is the best apocalypse game ever. So I can try it now. The hypnosium hit time. Oh, they just mini games. This looks. All right, Dre. Go buy another sunflower, but sir, I guess it'll be useful. No, come on. except I just want to let this happen. And I did not see that guy there, so you know. Hold on, just to get an extra coin. And I know why I'm doing this. Darn. Oh well. What does the toss room do? Okay, launch range shooter that hides when enemies get near it. Alright. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!